Hey everybody, it's Sinvicta, and I wanted to make this update video really quick to let you all know what's been going on with the YouTube situation. To be quite honest, I wasn't planning on doing another one of these videos. However, with the amount of messages that I've been getting from concerned fans saying, has there been good news, bad news, etc., I did feel the need to answer and alleviate some of those concerns. Now, to summarize it, I have not heard anything from YouTube or Google. Nothing has changed, and I literally mean nothing has changed. This is my video manager at the time of this recording, which is 9:58 p.m. on Sunday, March 9th, 2014. As you see here, all the videos that are flagged or that were flagged are still flagged, and nothing has changed. And I've been told by people in the know, all you can do is wait, and simply wait is no longer something that I can do. So, I've got good news and bad news. The good news is that starting on either Monday, March 10th, 2014, or Tuesday, March 11th, 2014, I will be resuming my normal release schedule, which is going to be at least 2 to 3 videos per day for you all here on the channel. That will not change. The series that you know and love, all those series will be coming back, and hopefully resembling a little bit of a normal around here, if at all possible. The bad news, and this is where some of you may get affected by this, is that from here on out, any new video that I release that gets commercially flagged or flagged for commercialization, like these videos that you've seen here, the past 100 videos since starting 6 weeks ago, any video that receives these flags, I am going to be taking down, not deleting, but I'm going to be unlisting them from the channel. Meaning, it's possible that you may see an Air Amazing video, and then the next day it's gone. You're going to say, where'd that video go? The reason why it's gone is because it's not deleted, but it's unlisted. That's because it got flagged for commercialization rights. And the reason why I'm doing that, I'm not going to get into, but just know that there's a very good reason for that. But again, the good news is that I am going to be releasing videos at my regular rate, which is 2 to 3 videos per day. You can see all the returning series that you know and love, Air Amazing, the League of Legends videos, the Hearthstone videos, even some new series like Titanfall and Infinity Wars coming down the line very soon. And the only other consequence of that is that I'm going to cut back on my streaming just a little bit. My weekly shows will not change. Sundays, Steamy Sundays, Tuesday is starting this Tuesday of March 11, 2014. It's going to be Titanfall Tuesdays, Wednesday, Bronze League Heroes, Thursday, Tryhard Thursdays, and League of Legends. Friday, of course, is going to be the very popular Friday Night Fan Fights. All those will stay the same. The only cutbacks that I'm going to make for my normal streaming are going to be during the daytime. When I'm not doing one of my weekly shows, I'm going to use that time to get back into recording, get caught up, start getting the new series down, that sort of thing, and hopefully resuming back to normal. But again, I emphasize that from here on out, until I get some sort of official resolution on this entire problem, any video that gets commercially flagged or flagged for commercialization rights, like we've been seeing, I will be not deleting them, but I'll be unlisting them. And again, I'm not going to get into why I'm going to be doing that. Just know it's for a very, very good reason. So I want to thank you all for your patience. I appreciate all the concerned messages that I've been getting. To be quite honest, all you guys and gals here are seriously the most amazing people that I've ever met. I do appreciate the overwhelming support that the community that I'm starting to build around my content has been showing. I appreciate everyone coming out and checking out the streams as well as subscribing and that sort of thing to the Twitch channel. All of that makes me feel very, very, very reassured that there are very good people out there and they are wanting to see the content return and to go to new heights, new levels, and that sort of thing. And again, like I said, sitting around and waiting is not something I'm good at, and that's not something I can do anymore. So thank you again for your patience. Thank you again for your support. Again, if you have any questions, leave them down here below. You can send me an email, tweet at me. All the links can be found below, and I'll be happy to answer them as soon as I can. So from me to you, again, I personally thank you for your support. I look forward to getting back to work for you guys and gals very shortly, starting this week. If not Monday, then definitely Tuesday. Until then, I will see you all next time.